Here, Happy Toronto Jazz Festival. We are the Carn Davidson Nine, as there are nine of us here up on the stage, but also because this amazing collection of musicians that we get to play up here on stage with is led by myself, Tara Davidson, and my husband, trombonist William Carn over there. So this afternoon, we're gonna be playing music for you, composed and arranged for this group by both myself and William. We started off with a brand new tune of mine called For Joshua, which is for Joshua Redman. Any jazz fans out there familiar? Joshua Redman?
Yeah.
Amazing saxophonist. He's one of my favorites. And so I set out to compose a piece of music for this band that was inspired by his writing. He's an amazing composer, but also his language as an improviser. And you heard from the phenomenal Kelly Jefferson on tenor saxophone on that one. Yeah. We're gonna continue with another composition of mine, but I lied actually when I said what I did before. This one is arranged for us. Composed by me, but arranged for us by our amazing bassist over there, Andrew Downing. This is a piece I wrote several years ago, inspired by my family, the love I have for my family, and not just my blood relations, but also the family that we set out to create for ourselves in our lives, friends, colleagues, loved ones. This is called Family Portrait, and it's going to feature a little bit of William on trombone and Kevin Turcotte on trumpet. Here we go. Thank you.
Forgot. I get to talk too. I'm gonna stand up because I can't see everybody. So, thank you again, like Tara said, for coming out on this potential rain. Hopefully not. I shouldn't have even said the word. Hopefully I didn't jinx it. We're gonna continue now with a new piece that I wrote, of course, during this time. We'll just call it. I wrote this to cheer myself up. It was on a down day. I felt like the sky just when the day started in the morning, and by the end of the day I had this tune written for this band. So we'd like to feature our lead trumpet player, Mr. Jason Logue, on an upbeat, kind of upbeat. The beat is an upbeat song for sure. So this is a song called Just Because.